crossing over the Poitpoitsia stream. Now the Mamumi spiral floods were started out and back in 1898 it was dug out. Of course we all know back in those days there was no heavy electrical equipment. So the Mamumi spiral was dug out by manpower only, using shovels and picks, horses and carts. Six men lost their lives. Now if you picture in your mind a corkscrew flood starting from the very peak that we will call National Park, winding our way around in one direction at all times, which will be the left hand side. Getting wider and wider as we make our way towards the bottom. It's exactly the same experience as we will experience doing the spiral. Thank you. towards the back of the overlander and look up. You'll see the flat section of track we travelled over towards the top of the spiral. We're now travelling on the section of track I showed you once we were up there exiting our second tunnel. Now the spiral has always been part of the King Country folklore. One tale tells of a consternation of a driver who bought his goods train to an emergency stop when he saw red tail lights ahead, and he barely found out that he only caught up with his own guard's van. Now coming up very shortly out to the right hand side, you'll have another chance to see Rarimu. You'll be able to see that Rarimu is not a large town these days, but at the turn of the century it was home of more than 2,000 people. Main sources of employment in the town used to be the 10 timber mills operating here, with the last one closing down in 1965. Now back in the good old steam train days, folks, they used to line up down near up to a dozen at a time, full up with coal and water before chugging their way up the spiral. Now shortly our locomotive engineer from Hamilton, Mr. Dave Coleman, he'll be swinging his locomotive taking us around the very large 140-metre horseshoe curve here at the base of the spiral. The English translation of the Maori word Rarimu, Rau meaning equal many, and Rimu being the native red pine that was once milled around this area. Now the solitary landmark remaining here today is the old post office building. It opened in 1914 and closed in 1977. However, the post office caught fire 6 weeks ago, and you'll see this out to the left hand side. So we no longer have our solitary landmark here in Rarimu. The historic Rarimu post office caught fire 6 weeks ago. Witnesses say the fire started with an adjoining shed. The owner was not home at the time. Our post office was built in 1914, and narrowly escaped another fire that swept through Rarimu in 1925. At that time, 100 people formed a bucket brigade and continued pouring water over the old post office to try and save it. But sadly, 6 weeks ago, we lost it. So that's the completion of the Rarimu spiral. Folks, we hope you enjoyed it. Here we are heading north once again. The buffet cars reopened up for your afternoon service. However, advising all passengers that we're now travelling through the mountain area between National Park to Tikawiti, so we'll not have EFTPOS service up and running until 4 o'clock this afternoon.